Oh, that's a sky.
Fuck.
Murky, what just happened?
He doesn't attack when he's in a boat.
Oh, I'm so over this game, man.
Dude, this flat area.
New tech. Green void. Green void. Make that.
Wait, Daniel. Daniel.
Yeah.
Want to look at something? Do you want to look at something?
Yeah.
That is the rose first.
I don't have infinite flight, do you?
Okay. Right, my bad.
Never mind.
Where's my flasher, man? Oh. I'm in position.
In position.
What?
I need to make a tricks config.
That's I'm not really just sure how so to go about tragic. It. She missed. Sazfu! Sazfu! That's the hard flash.
Hit me?
Dude, what are you doing?
Wait, what? Wait, really?
Well, I mean, yeah, all of them were timed.
Yeah, but what if the song was about to play that like it wasn't good?
Then unlucky.
All right, fine. Sorry.
Where's the guy Australian?
He's on the roof.
He's Australian, right?
Oh no.
Female driver.
It's a tap. It wraps around. Garrett. Double tap off the sidewall.
For the beach, I make a sweat. I'm a devil, my respect. I put it take up on my neck. Life check it in the hip.
For the last time that I've had a freaking just a headache out of nowhere, apart from maybe sickness or some shit. I don't really remember the last time I was sick either. But I mean, I'm fairly confident that the reason that is just because my electrolytes and having my little gallon jug around for most of the day. It's kind of a gym cliche, but you know, flu is gonna make you feel good in the gym. They're just gonna make you feel good in fucking life, you know? So, apart from just gonna feel better, right? If you want to relate it to lifting, you're not gonna get exertion headaches in the gym. Actually, I can't remember the last time. I had a headache.
Trapped.
In jail.
I'm making Louis lose his mind.
No way.
Why? Rude. Keep asking him. That's how I'm coming.
What?
Dude. What have you hit?
Rock freaking solid here. 64 gigs RAM. And that's weird. Why is only one GPU showing up? No SLI.
Oh.
Nice.
Bob! Bob!
Alright, that's a fucking skill if you upload that.
And I turn, and in the row behind me, there's a mother, a father.
Anyway, that's pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, subscribe. Massively appreciated. And a big thank you to Skinport for sponsoring us.
So yeah, Phil's here's putting 100. Did I say 129,000? Because that looks close.
You are,
hold on.
Your mom is a woman, I think.
Okay, I was being ironic, but like...
Oh, how did that...
I've been doing my own thing
since high school.
I don't really know if I want to put more money into the middle. Honestly, getting called in this spot isn't the most comfortable thing because I don't...
There was a lot of buffering back then. That is the truth. I don't know if you remember the late...
Cosmos, sub-9 on Inspire. Like, come on, dude. Keep talking,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, all
okay,
of those.
Okay, but let's look at the statistic that matters. How many times have you hit the ninth nade on Ocean and then not been TP'd to the last box?
Why would you stop there?
I remember that, dude!
Oh, whoa, see whoa, you later, Telly. Whoa, you got a bucket?
Whoa. Oh, I had a bucket!